So with the supply chain crisis showing no signs of slowing down, we are highlighting businesses with American-made products. You don't have to worry about your order getting stuck at the ports. Here, our next guest works for a company that's seen their product shoot up into space. Josh Skidmore of Fisher Spacemans. Josh, correct. Great to see you.
Okay, thanks for having me.
Let's start with why the space pin is famous. I know you were pointing here, Seinfeld is part of the story.
It is, absolutely. Right here in beautiful New York, this actually is our classic, iconic bullet pin that was featured on the episode entitled The Pin. But the one that most all astronauts have used in space since 1968 with Apollo 7 is the AG-7. And it's actually being used with SpaceX and NASA as well today.
Well, you know, as a kid, I always knew about the space pin. What makes it unique?
Same here.
What makes it unique from another pin?
The ability to write upside down, it'll write in zero gravity, obviously, but underwater over oil and grease if it's raining out. Doesn't matter what the environment is, our pens write no matter what.
Underwater.
Underwater, absolutely. Scuba divers use them.
Okay, and these are some of your newer products.
So you talk about the Seinfeld pen here. There's variation in finishes that we have. A great color of translucent finish, classic ones, titanium finish as well. What's been really popular this last year and a half, that's a rainbow titanium finish.
Beautiful,
beautiful pen. But what's really been popular for us this past year and a half has been our first responder thin line series of pens. We actually have charities tied to each one of these pens, so a portion of the proceeds goes directly to support the communities of those first responders.
Awesome.
And then we have our antimicrobial raw brass pens as well.
Backpack pens. So where folks go check these out? What's your website? Where can they buy Fisher?
Go to spacepen.com. Go to spacepen.com. We got so many things for you to check out.
All right, Rachel, over to you.
All right, well, I like to eat my Christmas presents, so this is Maria and Madison, and this is Popilicious. These are gourmet popcorn on a stick or in a cake form or a tree. Tell us how you started this business, because I think it's so adorable.
Madison was serving in the Peace Corps in Africa, and my son was deployed in Afghanistan. I was a worried mom. I turned to my favorite snack and created popcorn cakes. So I got into the kitchen. Our popcorn slices like a cake with the ooey gooey sensation.
Can I hold it?
Yes. And we made this. This is our most popular flavor, our chocolate lovers.
This is so beautiful. So people can go online. Look at these little Christmas tree ones.
Yes, and today is National Cookie Day. So if you want to leave Santa a more creative version of the cookie,
we
have a cookie here. Madison comes up with most of the flavors.
Yes. What's the most popular flavor?
Our most popular is the chocolate lovers. It's got Hershey Kisses, M&Ms, and Oreo.
Okay, really quick, your website?
Popiliciouspopcorn.com.
Pete, over to you.
Thank you very much, Rachel. Now here we've got Eric Hadley, right? Veteran, engineer in the military, founder of Got Your Six Coffee. Love it. I'm drinking it right now. It's fantastic.
Thanks,
Got
sir.
Your Six Coffee out of Springfield, Missouri.
Yes, sir.
Tell me about the company.
So we use the power of coffee to brew better days for the country. And the way we do that is we use coffee as a catalyst to support nonprofit organizations that are helping first responders, veterans, healthcare professionals, their families. You know, Got Your Six means I've got your back. The octopus, since we're serving eight key groups, the octopus has eight arms. We're lending a hand out into the community in eight different ways and just trying to, like,
so it's not just about coffee for you. Of course, I recognize Got Your Six Coffee. It's a very cool name, by the way, but you're using this business as a way to give back to the country, give back to vets.
Correct. It's about coffee, but then again, it's not about coffee. It's about so much more.
Fantastic. Eric, the website is gotyoursixcoffee.com.
Yes,
and by
sir.
The way, Fox 25 for the promo code.
For those who want to join the team and help us to brew better days, Fox 25 will get you off for the next couple of days.
I love it. God bless you, brother.
Appreciate it. God bless you.
Made in America. Aren't these all fantastic? I want a space pen. Not leaving without one. And my popcorn.
You're late.